be since I cannot deny.
Of what nature are they?
Then again, you ask me more than I can possibly answer.
Then I will waste no more of your time. I cannot blame you, Mr. Holmes, for refusing to speak more freely. And you on your side will not be sure of the first of me, because I desire to share my husband's anxiety. Even against your will.
Anxiety, very happy. They give an appearance for it.